You know what I'm saying? I mean, you got, you know, all kinds of nonprofit organizations. Like, especially here in Richmond, you got the Robbins family, the billionaires that own Age Robbins and all that. They build them big buildings and, you know, them centers and all that. But if you walk around and show their picture and show mine, people will tell you who the biggest giver is. See, I ain't have all that at my disposal. I ain't no first or second generation motherfucker. You know what I'm saying? People left me no money. I give from the heart. You know what I mean? It ain't no whole lot, but it's something, especially with all that I do. But this cheeseburger for me, my little brother E, and my little brother Real, you know what I'm saying? AKA little brother, Jarrell, you know what I'm saying? So, you know, I'm just right here cooking for them, you feel me? Once they're done, we in my shit, you know what I'm saying? I cook them cheeseburgers, you know what I mean? They know how I get it in. Yeah, ain't no faking or fronting with my shit. You know what I mean? I ain't gotta lie and fudge my numbers and all that. I used to feed a whole lot of people, but I found out they want shit, so I don't feed them no more. You know what I'm saying? I feed people that rock with me. Ones that are done, YouTube can't.